identifying the correct color formula is the first step in achieving a good match with Waterborne Basecoat. Look up the vehicle color using Paint Manager XI and identify the location of the color chip in the Waterborne Variant Deck color box. Select a variant chip that provides an acceptable blendable match. If necessary, prepare a sprayout card with the correct G shade or spectral gray recommended by the formula. Letdown panels are required for translucent, tri-coat, and quad-coat colors. Final inspect all panels for minor imperfections. Apply the G shade or spectral gray primer sealer. Then, if desired to create a smoother transition, melt in the sealer edges using the same brand solvent used in the sealer. Or after the sealer has dried thoroughly, lightly scuff the sealer edges with P800 to P1200 grade paper. As an option, apply one medium light coat of blend mixture to the repair area, extending beyond the sealer, especially for metallic and pearl finishes. This process information is located in the product data sheet under Blending and Wet Bed. Mix and reduce the base coat, followed by hand stirring. After stirring, check paint thickness using a DIN 4 viscosity cup. Ideal viscosity is between 23 and 28 seconds. If the viscosity is greater than 28 seconds, the paint is too thick. Start adjustments by adding additional 5% waterborne thinner. Once proper viscosity is within specifications, tack the entire surface, then apply the base coat. Apply medium light coats with a 75% overlap. Keep the gun 6 to 8 inches away from the surface and blend color with a slight arcing motion. Use a handheld air amplifier or spray booth air movement system to dehydrate color in between coats. Follow the Waterborne spray gun chart for proper air pressure recommendations. Use an appropriate light source to check for perceived coverage. Reduce air pressure for the control coat and apply at 90% overlap, blending with a slight arcing motion, and avoid wrist flicking. After flashing for 15 minutes and lightly tacking off the repair area, apply the clear coat according to the product instructions.